night. All right, breakfast morning, day five, the big happy climax ending. So having some wonderful breakfast with the gang. So we're going to have an amazing day today.
Ladies.
Star Wars bathrooms, yes. The best. Did the vacuum suck?
This is amazing.
Huh? Yeah.
Anytime
if
you
guys
would like a photo, just let me know.
Sure.
Sean, that's
kind of
wrenching.
Huh?
That's kind of wrenching.
Oh.
Where did they get the droids?
Oh, yeah, it's the blue milk.
Are they good?
I quickly have not again.
I'm a little worried. The Thai echelon's there and everything. Okay, can you get a scan from this angle? Yeah, you can get that, right? Oh, careful. You see that ship over there? That's the Thai echelon. We heard some intel that Kylo Ren might have landed on this planet. Yeah. Arch is on a mission, but it's very top secret, so okay. Don't tell anyone, okay? Especially stormtroopers.
Yeah, no, okay. Stormtroopers, if you do, just say you saw a flock of porks and they went that way.
They're porks, just yeah, all just over there.
Okay.
Chappie's birthday for you.
Okay.
Black for blue.
Oh, that's us.
All right.
Oh, you guys know you have time.
Okay, we got time.
Okay.
Push the flashing button to take off. Pilot on the left. Move your stick to fly right and left. I was just about to say that. Pilot on the right. Pull back on the stick to fly out. And push forward to fly down. Weapons are online. Left pilot, hit the booster.
Hit the booster!
Hit the booster to us, yeah.
Right pilot,
raise the jump to light speed. Could be worse. Life support failure, that... Okay, that's something. I'm just going to cut you on there. It might be faster if you list the parts that are not damaged. You know, the ones that...
It's practically scrap metal.
Hello.
We suck at driving.
They're not coming with us. So, we're meeting them. There, there.
Hey, Dad. Try and scan that. Try and scan it.
It's not a scan thing.
Two! that, get us clear so we can make the jump.
Be ready, you won't have much time.
Where are all those TIE fighters coming from?
They can't get there.
What are they? Star Destroyers.
Get out of there!
We can't. We're caught in the tractor beam. It's pulling us in.
I'll get some friends and make us a fair fight. Don't worry, I'll come back for you. Stay strong.
They'll want the location of our secret base. Tell them nothing. The future of the Resistance is at stake. I have a bad feeling about this. Stand back from those doors.
Inside the transport and supervise your children.
What the?
Tell them it's a prisoner transfer. Did it work? Good. Now get them on. There's a clear path to the turbo lifts at the end of the hallway. Turn right. Improved droid. You're lucky it didn't spot you. Take those turbo lifts and stay out of trouble.
Hey, you're not authorized. Wait, if those are the prisoners.
Your cover is blown. Find an alternate route. Who picked these two droids anyway?
Detention lock breach. Prisoners lock C and level
D. There they are. Fire.
Uh-oh, here we go.
The
This does not look good. Try to find another way down to the escape pods.
The Resistance will attempt to rescue the prisoners.
They have neither the resources nor the courage to engage us.
You underestimate their conviction. Raise the shields!
Shields? I see no evidence.
Now!
Found the alarm! All personnel to their station!
The prisoners have escaped!
How brave! But ultimately hopeless. There's nowhere to run!
You outside the wreck.
All right, nice job, recruits. Not what you signed on for, but hey, you're Resistance now.
I think I have that authority. Right, Beck?
Where's the lieutenant? I need eyes on Beck. Line up, stand for his pocket.
Woo!
Lieutenant,
yeah.
Beck, you're alive.
I should hope so. Great job, recruits. Thanks to your heroism, the location of the Resistance base is secure. Bravo! Yes, R5, you too.
That was amazing. This is my Coca-Cola grenade and our blue milk in Star Wars. Alright, so we finished up Big Thunder Mountain Railroad with the girls and also did Pirates again.
We got it pretty well.
And now we're doing the Indiana Jones ride. So, first time doing this. Hopefully my neck and shoulders will handle it better this time. So, we'll see.
Yeah.
destiny.
Indiana Jones, so as jerky as I remembered, but I held on for dear life, and it worked out pretty good, so it was fun.
Wondrous miracles. Walt Disney's Enchanted Tiki Room.
I think a cast member's gonna come out real quick. Alright. Hey, so why don't you three go inside and get a smoke for us, and then we can...
I got it last night, which is really sweet, so. Space Mountain. What'd you think?
It's good.
All right. Glad we're doing this twice. Okay. Go ahead.
All right.
Hey.
I'm expecting to be afraid. Good thing is I saw when it opens up, it's only halfway there, so that's nothing.
Mr. Tavon has on display, but please do not touch. He is watching.
Look at that.
Everyone wave at the camera.
Closer to your exciting encounter with the Guardians of the Galaxy.
That'll leave a bug.
You are now standing in my private office.
I know.
Right,
carefully scrutinize each and every piece that comes to me from different parts of the galaxy. That I've let you, this guy.
Here again, says the gathering on a constant loop was big motivation for me to escape.
Attention, the name's Rocket, one of the Guardians of the Galaxy, the smart one. Listen up, he's gonna put you on a gantry lift for your tour. I'm gonna sneak on top of your lift and take us all the way to the big old generator control room. I'm gonna blast that thing and destroy all the control systems, which will open up every cage in this freak show and free my friends. Our buddy Mantis is in the getaway ship waiting for my signal. And then we'll be on our merry way. But this plan won't work unless you help. I don't have clearance. My hands don't scan. Yours do. If you raise your hands, I get the clearance and the chaos begins. It's a foolproof plan.
How you doing, Ethan?
Alright, good.
This is the moment I've been waiting for.
Okay, I'm
So what'd you think of Guardians, man?
I liked it.
That was sweet.
I liked how you go, like, everywhere.
Yeah.
And the music was pretty good.
Yeah. Pretty sweet. So, getting ready to do Cars, so yes.
Why, hello, Raptors. For a safe ride, Be sure to stay seated with your seatbelt fastened, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the rack. Don't forget to watch your kids, and please don't be a little mug.
Thank you. Oh my goodness. The whole shebang.